Tyler, play the game!
This controller's a piece of shit.
Fuck shit, dicks, cocks, ass, balls.
Fuck cocks, dicks, ass. Jim was a fucking cocksucker.
Bullshit! Oh my god!
What?
I never failed the mission.
I'm gay, I'm gay, I'm gay.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, please listen up. This is very important.
I'm a loser!
I'm actually gonna go on camera for a second here, okay? Yesterday, I played Fall Guys. I enjoyed playing Fall Guys.
Flashback.
I definitely feel like it's kind of played out, alright? Toxify it. Get rid of this idiot. Yeah, I definitely feel like it's played out, and there's not much I could do to make you guys support the content or like it. It is what it is.
End of flashback.
But tips were incredibly low. Being that this is only a 3-day streaming week for me, it's very important that I have a good day with tips today, or else I don't have money for tomorrow. Give me monies! So please, if you like my content, if you like today's streams, the conclusion of Tormented Souls, Hades, please tip me today, all right? I need the help today to get through tomorrow. After that, I've got an incredibly long streaming week. I need the help. So if you can tip me today, please do. I appreciate anyone who does. I really need the help to make up for the fact that last night's stream of Fall Guys was so slow for tips. I kind of need to make up that ground today, all right? It would be absolutely great if I could hit both tips goals today on both streams.
And you are really greedy, and you are really greedy, and you are really greedy.
I don't know if that's viable or even possible, but it would be great if we did. So please, if you can tip me today, please do. I really need to help today, okay? All right, thank you. Trying to make up for a slow day yesterday.
And now, our feature presentation.
Oh, Jesus Christ, it scared the shit out of me. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to a fun and random stream of Fall Guys.
I'm a loser!
What a fuck shit. Ah! Mark McCauley, no, I don't. I hurt my face. No, Mark McCauley, I don't think the King of Fighters is too difficult input-wise. For me, I grew up with that kind of game, so I'm okay with it. It'll probably be too hard for everyone else, though, because they didn't grow up with that shit. Derek says, me and Michael K missed the betting in Fall Guys. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys, that I can't bet anymore. I really hurt my face. I'm sorry, guys, that I can't bet anymore. Or do the wagers, that's Twitch's fault. You know, it's been 3.5 months. I know we used to do this in Fall Guys and stuff, and I'm sorry that it can't come back. I looked into the options, and essentially there's nothing that emulates what Twitch did. There's a bunch of bots that can do it, but they're all laggy and shit, and there's no point in doing it. It's just really annoying, so yeah, it ain't gonna happen. All right, ready? I'm gonna try to uncover my face and see if it looks okay. Hold on. I really slapped myself way too hard, so let's see, ready? Okay, it's not bad. I thought I was going to be like bright red or some shit. I slapped myself way too hard. Okay. I received a $1.50 anonymous tip, and this person said, I feel guilty I can't tip you more. You provide a lot of entertaining content. I remember you once said something along the lines, but do you think if all your supporters tipped you $1 a month, it would be enough to make ends meet? Well, here's the thing.
I'm an evil, dirty, heinous scammer who steals money from little children.
You would argue that, oh, Phil, that's not correct, because if you take a look at the amount of people that watch Phil's stuff today, an average stream, he gets between 200 to 300 viewers. If it's a more popular game, maybe 400 or 500.
What?
And then on YouTube, his videos, you know, the views are very fluctuating. Sometimes he'll have videos that get thousands of views for a new release, and sometimes he'll only get a couple hundred, okay? The truth of the matter is, I just care about money. I need money. I don't believe that it's the same group of people watching everything. I think that there's a lot of different groups of people that watch different content that I put out. There's people who just watch me play competitive content, like Street Fighter, Call of Duty, Fall Guys, etc. There's some people who only will watch me play RPGs because they like longer, chill playthroughs. There's some people that will watch horror games. Some people that will watch narrative games. There's definitely crossover among those audiences. But I would argue, my Twitter is almost it's unbelievable. If you take a look at Twitter reach, when I post up on Twitter, I get told that, like, I'm not even kidding you, sometimes upwards of 30, 40,000 people read my tweets, but like no one interacts with them because everyone's afraid of getting harassed by my trolls. Okay, where's the evidence? Present evidence of what you're saying. So I would argue that I have probably a consistent viewer base of a few thousand people. That's what I would argue. I don't think that I get a sky-high views for anything anymore. I think those days are long gone. But the kind of content creator I am, I don't need to have that kind of crazy large viewer base. You know what I'm saying? Like, I have, I guess what they would consider, it's called curated content. And that means that essentially I create a very specific kind of content for a very specific kind of audience. And that audience likes what I do to the point that they support it and allow it to continue. I don't have to try to appeal to the masses.
This guy is fucking stupid.
At one point, years and years ago, when I would say something like that, oh, just a dollar a month for Patreon or whatever, right? That's exactly what I was trying to do. I was trying to appeal to the masses. But all that changed when I became an interactive full-time streamer, and I realized I'm not trying to cater to the masses, I'm trying to cater to my viewing audience, okay? So I would argue no. The thing that I said years ago about, oh, if everyone just gave a dollar a month, I'd be fine. I don't actually believe that anymore. I don't. I think that I probably have at this point a few thousand dedicated viewers who like everything I'm doing. And a dollar a month, I mean, I make $3,000 a month. No, obviously, I can't live on $3,000 a month. You know what I'm saying?
Are you serious?
So no, that statement I used to make was when I was having tens of thousands of unique viewers a day because I was a YouTuber. I was a full-time YouTuber. I was focused on a YouTube audience. I had that viewership, right? I did. I absolutely did.
Hey, pal. You just blowing from Stupid Town?
But that was absolutely a long time ago. You know, now things are very different. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, here's the deal. I love Hulk Hogan's dick. I want it so bad and I can't get it. And big taints. We are currently at $9 in tips for the night. Tips are very slow tonight. Now, I'm only doing this stream as a one-off random stream, okay? I'm not doing this game consistently. You guys know that. But if you guys enjoy what I'm doing here, please consider contributing. Toss a buck, you know? It doesn't have to be a giant amount. Just, you know, it adds up, too. That's the other thing. $50 is the first tier reward, and we're at 9. So things are not going too well for Fall Guys. Just being honest here. This is pretty bad. I hope that things will pick up in the next hour, and then we will get some more support. They're just literally just sitting here saying, send me money, 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 send me money. That's e-begging, in my opinion. But right now, this is pretty bad. I'm having fun, but it's not always just about fun. It's always a business that I'm running as well, and I have to make intelligent decisions. So, I mean, to be quite frank, if we end up with support this low, I'm not going to play Fall Guys again. Fuck you. You know, there's nothing I can do about it. I'm going to do my thing and have a good time with you guys, all right? Okay. Let's continue. We're heading into hour two of our Fall Guys night here, everybody. Oh, let's see here. Jimmy, no, it's all good, man. Again, here's the thing. I don't ever want anyone to feel bad because they're like, man, I can only contribute like a dollar or two tonight. That's not what it's about at all. It's not. Really. Don't ever feel bad. I never want to hear a single person apologize and say that they couldn't give enough or they wanted to give more than they can. You never have to apologize for that, ever.
Bullshit!
Not once is that warranted on my streams, man. It's all about having fun and having a good time, dude.
We've got to have money.
It's 12 o'clock and time for his nap.
Subscribe to Soma Julius Cruz. I have no idea who the hell that is. I need you to help support everything, all right? Oh my god, I'm a complete idiot.
I'm a loser!
I'm making less money for no reason.
I don't know who Tyrone is.
I'm not here to beg you for money.
Just give me money!
I need that money.
Only sucker works a 9-to-5 job.